So vlog number three, today we're behind the scenes on some photo shoots instead of video like last time. Today is some content for Gymshark. We're going to try and incorporate a lot more natural light into this one than we have before, just because that's the way the other images are kind of looking these days. So you'll see how we're using natural light and why we're using natural light. We've got Amanda Finney and Mr. Ross Dickerson modelling, and I've got the gorgeous behind the camera assisting. Tomorrow we're shooting a little collaboration project between me and a DJ called Mo Beats. He's Big Sean's DJ, he's on Real 92.3 in LA. He's been doing a world tour lately, he's in London for a little while, so we're going to get together, do a little off the cuff run and gun street style kind of shoot thing for Instagram and whatever, just to show that he's here in the UK, take some cool pictures together, just catch up and all that kind of stuff. So yeah, this is how we're shooting, this is what we're shooting, this is how we're making the models do what we want, all that kind of stuff. So yeah, there you go.
Hi Ross.
Hey.
So camera-wise today, because people keep asking about cameras and stuff like that on the first one, I'm using Canon 5D Mark III in this funky little red protective thing with a Sigma Art 35mm 1.4. To be honest, the main reason for that is because I knew we were shooting natural light, so having the 1.4, the low aperture, was just a good idea because it means you can get maximum light into the lens and obviously maximum depth of field. Don't know what that is. Depth of field is that effect where only like a very fine slither is in focus, like exactly what you want, and everything else goes blurry. The lower the aperture will go, i.e. down to 1.4, the more you can get. At 1.4, it's a pretty insane aperture. Other than that, that's the cameras that we're using. I bought a few other lenses, the all other Sigma Art lenses, but to be honest, that's the only one I've really used, just because small-ish space. There's Bobby like snapchatting or whatever the hell he's doing, having a fun little time. But yeah, there we go, that's the camera. Yes, that's one Gymshark shoot finished. Little bit of a different look this time with the natural light compared to the more set up flashes and all that kind of stuff, more magazine-y type shoots. Went for that natural light thing, and we've got some time to kill now, so we're going into Shoreditch where hipsters are born, and a la Casey Neistat, we're going on a slightly different method of transport. Apparently these are illegal now, so let's see if we get arrested. Cruising down the street with my black friend, sipping on gin and juice. What are you gonna say when we get arrested? Fuck the police!
Oh my god.
Trying to do my best Casey Neistat impression. Flying through New York on his boosted board. This is me in Shoreditch on a Segway.
Where are we going?
Oh man, no vehicles can get through. Shut up.
Yes!
Oh fuck! Yes! We've beat the system. We have beaten the system.
This little trip has rekindled my love of skyboarding. But what I did not understand, and it's an absolute travesty, is the fact that they're illegal. We've not taken any risks. We've been very sensible. We've been not law abiding, but good citizens, just finding a way around London.
around for shoots. Absolutely hate it. But sometimes it can't be helped. Today's one of those days, doing some run and gun stuff. That's why I'm vlogging on my phone. Got a camera full of bags. I had to go to Zara to buy a smaller bag to fit some gear in, because I couldn't bring my whole camera bag out on the tube. Well, camera bags out on the tube with all the gear I've got. People are watching me. So, yeah, we're rushing now, trying to organise everybody. But it's all good, it's all good. So yeah, it's day two now. We're in Central. We're at Nando's, of course, because Mo's from America, and the minute an American lands in the UK, they have
to... No, actually, I'm from London. Pizza quite live up here, baby.
But yeah, as soon as Americans get to England, this is where they have to come. So yeah, that's what it is. Also got Mr. Ash Riley up on the cam. We'll put the Instagram link down below, all that shit. So yeah, we're gonna go and shoot some photos. I'm not really a street photographer too tough, like, I'm more of a flashy as an assistant and stylist and whatever, but I went and bought myself a cheap bag from Zara, rammed it full of lenses and dumb shit. So yeah, we're gonna do some street shooting. Check it out. A minute away.
We don't have this problem in Birmingham, this is London living.
What are you waiting for?
Ubers, always waiting for Ubers. You go to New York, you wait for an Uber. You come to London, you wait for an Uber. Any city, I'm so fed up with departure lounges, Ubers. I've had that many conversations with Uber drivers where they say, what are you doing here anyway? Or Americans, hey man, how come you're in the States? I have to explain myself like five times a day.
How far did yours say?
I was like, oh, yo.
You're putting that whistle like, he definitely wasn't going here. I barely heard it. Just got out of the Uber. Man, it's like, you're not recording my car without my permission. Like, dude, we're paying for to ride in this car, right? But anywho, as you can see, we kept recording. And we didn't make it to our destination. I think that was part of his plan.
DJ Mo Beats, London. Exactly. What it seems tonight going down. Charlie White.
You heard it here first.
Left in it and we haven't gotten it. You're happily over there in your location and showed it, and we're still here.
Still
home. Look at this, man. We're still at home.
Right now, right.
Damn fair, one second. Do you think it's fair, one second? Tell me, do you think it's fair?
Not at all. There's a lot of trains that have gone by.
He's a sellout, right? No, we got.
Let's see. Here we got. What's the number?
He killed my shot.
Okay, wait. okay, wait. I gotta ease into this. Smoke grenade. I hope this shit don't fucking burn my hand.
Come on, man. Mr. Mac's ready for you, man.
Yeah, I know he's ready.
Yeah, you know Mr. Mac don't mess around.
I'm ready for it.
You ready? And action.
Weird day, man. Not in a bad way, but everything's gone really well. Me and Jermaine were just saying it's funny how, like, I don't know, things seem to work differently in London. Like, in one day, Jermaine's always wanted to go down to One Extra and check all that kind of stuff out because obviously he's a DJ. So he got to get down there. We were crossing the road in an Uber. Jamal Edwards from SBTV was like walking past. We've seen each other at the window and started DMing on Twitter. He was telling me about him wanting to start doing some stuff with Kevin Hart and the Navy and him wanting to start a vlog and all that stuff. It's just, you know, you get that feeling that like London's where it goes down, but I don't know. I don't think you need to be here. I think you just need to make the right connections down there. You can do your thing from anywhere, but yeah. We're about to fly back to Birmingham now anyway. It's been a successful 2 days shooting.